Hello lovely people, welcome back to my channel. This is Shagota and you are watching Art with Swag. Today I am going for the first tutorial on glass painting for beginners, and here I'll be showing you how to complete drawing a glass painting step by step. So before starting the video, I want to mention some important points with you. That is, do not go for any precise or detailed kind of drawing for glass painting, because you will find difficulties in coloring. Because the color tube which you will use for coloring is not very pointed, and you will find difficulty, especially if you are a beginner. And the next thing is, you always need to keep a needle along with you when you go for coloring, because you will find a lot of bubble is coming, so you need to prick those bubbles immediately after forming so that you will get uniform coloring. So these are the things that you need to keep in mind, and let's not waste any further time and get started. First, I am taking a glass on top of a paper and marking along the sides of the glass in order to maintain the size of drawing on the paper. You can take the glass of any size as per your preference, depending upon what you want to draw on it. So here I'm drawing a beautiful peacock on the paper first, and then I will set the glass on top of it. Take the black glass liner which comes with the packaging of glass colors and draw the same drawing on the glass. When you are done with the lining, start coloring your drawing, which is the most interesting part of the video. If you find this kind of bubble is forming, pinch it with a needle and start coloring again. Let the glass dry for 1 to 2 days and your painting is absolutely done. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel followed by the little notification bell to stay tuned. Thank you for watching.